So, you don't understand how polycorners work. Not a problem. This just applies actions to the corners of whatever polygon you click. Hope that helps, and as always, hope you have a fantastic day, and I'll see you around.